At first, you couldn't really hear it, but you could feel something. Then you heard it, far off, a freight train. Getting closer and closer, finally rushing on top of you. That freight train is so-called healthcare reform being rushed through Washington. Huge deficits, Medicare cuts for seniors, taxes on small businesses, limits on patient care, and provisions that will trigger big tax increases in Arkansas state taxes. Cuts so drastic that rural Arkansas hospitals may be forced to close. This alleged health reform is a train wreck. It can't be fixed. We need to scrap it and start over. Blanche Lincoln was the deciding vote that kept the Senate bill alive. Lincoln could have stopped it, but she didn't. Call Blanche Lincoln, 501-375-2993. Tell her stop this train before it hurts us all. Paid for by American Future Fund, AmericanFutureFund.com.